Let's get it on!
Let's start this game!
Load up on money and turn one of your save games here.
Stay close to Goofy Goober. If he gets too far away from you, you'll have to start again.
You're losing him, SpongeBob! SpongeBob!
done, Patrick and SpongeBob. Here's your reward.
She said my name first. Oh.
When SpongeBob and Patrick awaken from their sweet dreams of ice cream sundaes and dancing peanuts, they discover that they have become prisoners of the Cyclops. For you see, gentle viewers, our heroes had at long last made it to Shell City and had discovered its awful secret. Shell City was nothing more than a souvenir shop. Those who were captured were dried up and turned into smelly knickknacks. And that is precisely what was happening to our two friends. The situation seemed to be completely and utterly hopeless. But they were saved by the tear of the Goofy Goober, as well as a conveniently placed sprinkler system. King Neptune's crown lay nearby, but our heroes still needed to escape the treacherous depths of Shell City and get past their most dangerous adversary, the Cyclops.
This is Shell City? What a horrible place! But don't worry, there must be a way out. Good job getting the crown.
Are you kidding? That was easy.
Yeah, we are the manliest of men.
Then what about the hopelessness?
Hopelessness?
The weeping?
Lady, you must have been watching over someone else.
Never mind. There's no time to waste. Find a way out of here, get past the Cyclops, and back to the Krusty Krab too.
You're clever, do ya?
Looking for another challenge, eh?
That's right. Real men like a challenge.
And cookies.
I'll give you a limited amount of time to get around the track 3 times. Beat the time, and I'll reward you.
Oh,
please!
You have a... You have a...
We'll be right back.
reward.
Oh, boy!
Would you like another challenge?
We'd love to take your challenge.
And Goofy Goober tokens.
As you drive around the track, rings will appear along the way. You have a limited time to drive through each ring. Drive through every ring, and I'll give you a reward.
Stuff here? Seatbelt on.
did it! Here's your reward.
Oh, boy!
This is a manly challenge. The Manly Time Challenge.
Well, we're not little kids. We can do it!
Yeah, we're men.
Okay, do 3 laps of the track, and I'll give you a hard time to beat.
Thank you.
destruction.
SpongeBob. This is the final challenge on this track. You can try to beat your own time.
We are the fastest sandwich on the road.
Find a way out of here, get past the Cyclops, and back to the Krusty Krab too.
Wait! Save the money first!
I didn't do that. Good man.
Yeah.
know how my ancestors felt.
Look, it's What's-His-Face!
Who's doing something he ate?
Something he ate.
before. Building a path to tomorrow. Sayonara! Now I know how my ancestors felt. Different.
Before.
building a path to tomorrow.
I wish this place had something to read.
A trail of debris in your wake, but you did make it, so here's your reward.
After escaping the hideous fate that awaited them in the clutches of the Cyclops, SpongeBob and Patrick find themselves standing on the beach, staring out at the vastness of the ocean.
How are we gonna get back to Bikini Bottom?
I can take you there.
Who are you?
I'm not a lifeguard, but I play one on TV.
Hooray!
So, where's your boat?
Boat?
Hooray! Nothing can stop us now! Bikini Bottom, here we come!
Huh? Unidentified object off the hind quarters!
Bigger boot? But how?
Did you miss me?
Ah!
Dennis! Good thing SpongeBob wrote this stuff down.
Save the money first. You gotta earn your extras in life, me boy. I don't know. Save the money first!
The game has been
Mr.
saved!
Mr. Squidward!
What? You just got here!
Help! Save me!
That's right! Start making me money!